It is Monday morning, 7:40. Well, 1 o'clock says 7:42, 7:43, one says 7:44. It's just before 8 o'clock in the morning. I didn't get any talking bits filmed yesterday. If you're watching this clip, you've seen the others. We had kind of family in and out all day. It was Super Bowl Sunday here in the U.S., and the kids stayed for dinner. My parents were here for a bit. I didn't get them on film, but they were here for a bit. So that was nice. And, yeah, today is all quiet in the house. We're back to normal, and we have a 40% chance of snow today in the Portland area where we're living. So we'll see what happens. My parents live in Washington State, just over the state line, and they already have had snow there, so we shall see what happens. No snow yet. I'm not quite awake yet. Can you tell?
I need to add my cream and sugar to my coffee because I really need some more coffee today. Really, 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 really. So, 3 little spoons of coconut sugar. Which I discovered because of Claudia Rossi here on YouTube of Crazy Island Family. And then some plain old half and half, nothing fancy. All right, I'm going to drink that and watch a little more YouTube and then get my day started. I'll be back.
Okay, I've had all my coffee, I've had my breakfast, I did my daily postings. I took care of remonetizing my YouTube channel. It has been released from the multi-channel network. Woohoo! And back under my control, I've rehooked it up to AdSense. I was prepared for this, but it was a big job. I'm glad I did some prep because 1,800 plus videos, there's a couple of shortcuts to remonetizing a big batch of videos like that. So I took them. I took a look at the new YouTube studio on the creator end that they're going to have. And, I like what I see so far. I mean, there's going to be a couple of questions I'm sure that I'll have along the way, but I like what I saw. And, I cleaned up some dirty paintbrushes, put some things away, cleaned off the table. Yay. I think I should go like get out of my pajamas now. Because, yeah, that's probably a thing. All right, I'll be back.
I just accidentally took my picture again because, you know, it's what I do. So I am up here in the art room, obviously. And it hasn't snowed yet, but they keep saying that we might get snow. Definitely probably ice. It is pretty cold outside, although it's not below zero. I've been working today on filming the trap mini travel kits. I don't know if I mentioned it already or not. Anyway, I did a three-part mini series on travel art kits. And if I mentioned it before, I'll just cut this part out. Anyway, after I was done filming, I am taking a class from Pauline Agnew. If you don't know who she is, I'll link her website in the description below. Fabulous artist, really great teacher, one of my favorites, personal favorites. And I've been wanting to take her expressive landscapes or expressive seascapes for over a year, but then we were moving, so that was just not going to work. So finally, recently, she announced she was doing expressive seascapes. She had a couple spaces left, and I snapped one up. It's an online course, and I'm loving it already. I do have to say, though, I was doing my first lesson in the Dina Wakely journal using wet medium. I really hate the supposed watercolor paper in this journal. It is really not meant for wet mediums and lots of rubbing on. I really dislike it intensely. So I will be finishing up the journal with acrylic paint and or collage, and I won't be doing that again. I am going to take some Fabriano paper I have in the other room in the spare closet and make a journal for Pauline's lesson or tear it down into some pages for her lessons for the month for the expressive seascapes class and work on that. Because this journal, I was hoping I could use the lesson to fill up this journal and like kill two birds with one stone. Just no. Anyway, and I don't want to buy a journal. I have so much paper and stuff, so I'll just make something Anyway, now I am packaging up stencils. My stencil order finally came in, so we have inventory reorder. We have a bunch of new designs for the Modern Atomic collection. They are finally all in. Here's one. So I am wrapping them up. I also got a shipment of stencil waste. So often when they can remember, they save me the cutouts from the stencils. And what I'm going to be doing is I save them and I use them, and I have a drawer over that way. But I'm going to be packaging some of them up and putting them in the Etsy store. Supplies are limited, selection will vary. Yeah. Anyway, I better get to cracking because I got 90 stencils to package, so it ain't going to happen by itself. I'll be back.
Guys, it is, what time is it? Do we know?
20 after 10.
20 after 10. And it is cold out here. What did you say it was? 31?
31 degrees.
It's snowing. I don't know. Can you see? There we go. It's snowing. See that? That's snow. Holy cow. I know some of you hate snow. I love the snow. It's so cool. 5 years I may not love the snow, but right now I love the
Put snow
snow.
on the car.
Hold on.
Their car is covered in snow. It's really cool.
Okay, dear, come on in the house. It's cold.
But I'm not cold.
Another accidental photograph of myself. Ugh, I hate when I do that. Hi guys. So as you can see, we're upstairs in the art room. I was packaging up Etsy orders, or one Etsy order, and I gotta go get dressed, take a shower, get dressed, and go to the store. I thought by the time I did all that and I did my daily postings and everything, that probably the light dusting of snow that we got last night would be melted, but it does look like it's melting, but there's still a significant amount of snow out there. Which is interesting. So I have to go to the store. Can you even see that? There you go. I have to go to the grocery store and get a few things. So, fun fact. I've never driven in the snow, ever. I mean, I'm from California, people. Not that California doesn't get snow, because certain places do, but I am from Santa Clara County. You can Google it, and I think they've gotten snow in the history of record keeping like maybe three times, like once or twice in my life. So, not often. So, and when they do, it doesn't stick, not even this long. So anyway, but it's going to be fun. I enjoy this much of snow. I'm okay. You know, if we lived in the Midwest where you guys had the polar vortex, we'd be having a whole different conversation, and I definitely wouldn't be leaving the house. Anyway, I need to go to the grocery store. I need to go drop that Etsy order off at the mailbox so it goes out today. And stuff like that. So, and then I have to come home and I need to video edit. I've got two projects upstairs to work on, one for a customer. And so I need to get that done today, or at least get started on it and see if I can create something that they're happy with the first try. Cross your fingers. That doesn't always happen, but sometimes. Anyway, yeah, so we're gonna get our day started and I'll be back. It's early in the morning. Well, early-ish. It's 9:38, and I got my postings in, daily sort of computer paperwork stuff done this morning. I have two projects to work on and a whole bunch of video to edit, but I need to go to the store. So, but as I said in the prior clip, I've never driven in the snow, like ever. And granted, right now it is after 9:30, so it's starting to melt a little bit because we did only get a light dusting. Sorry, my husband's texting me. He's worried about me driving in the snow. We did only get a light dusting, and it's starting to melt now. So things are like slushy, which means they're probably slippery, which I'm just going to go slow because hello. But yeah, every time we've driven in the snow or had to go somewhere where it's snowing, my husband's always driven. I have never, ever in all of my 50 plus years driven in the snow. So this will be a first. It's probably about time. And I live in an area that's going to get an average of about 2 inches a year. So I love the snow, though, I have to tell you all. But thankfully, I don't live in the polar vortex area. So that's like a thing. Because I'd probably have a different opinion. Anyway, let's go to Fred Meyer and get what we need so we can get back and I can get the rest of my work done. I'll be back. Good morning. It is Wednesday morning, February 6th. Yes, I wanted to say January. I don't know what is with me lately, but I've been extra bad about the day and date that it is. That time I've been sort of okay with. I am sitting in the entryway and I can see the clock in the library. It's just after 10 a.m. So, if you've watched last week's vlog, you know this already, but last week I knew I was saying the date wrong, and I still then got it wrong. Yeah, I don't know what that says. I knew June was wrong, and then I said it was June. I don't know. I'm also forgetting to turn the camera on, so I don't know what that says about me. Anyway, hello, good morning, everybody. So I've already been upstairs doing today's morning work of doing my daily posts on social media in the morning and posting the word over in my creative year. I forgot yesterday, but you know, one of my team members picked up the ball, and thankfully, thank you. And Cindy Utter did it. Thank you very much. Vicky Brown too, I think, got it. Anyway, so this morning I need to go hit the post office and mail a whole bunch of stuff before it gets too late in the morning, and then I'm going to come back here and work on some projects, and I've got an SD card with video clips on it that I honestly forgot what was on them until I plugged it into the computer, and yeah, now I remember, but so I have to edit all that video. There's three different videos on there for YouTube, so I need to edit those, and I need to probably do some laundry and stuff like that too. So we'll see how many projects I get done today. And that's it for the moment. I'll be back. Good morning. We are headed out this morning real quick. I need to run to Walmart to pick up a few things. It is Thursday morning, 9:16 a.m., February 7th, I think. I'm really trying hard to be better at this, people. I have a bunch of stuff I need to do today that I didn't get yet done yesterday because I spent most of yesterday working on client work. So I have a client, I'm working on some business artwork and logos for her. And so I'm working on concept drawings right now because to be honest, she's not really sure what she wants and I'm not really sure what direction she wants to go in. So I'm filling up a sketchbook with concept drawings and every time she mentions something, I change direction just a little bit. So we're working on that, and once we get the concept finalized, then I will do some paintings for her, some artwork for her on some nice paper or board or canvas, depending on what she wants. Paper or board's easier to mail, and she's not in the state of Oregon, so probably paper or board. Anyway, So I spent most of yesterday working on that while I was chatting with the Get Girls from Intervals of Sanity, and I didn't get much else done because I spent a lot of time on that yesterday, which I needed to. And was very productive because we not only came up with some good concepts, but in the process of she decided what she really wanted, which causes us to change direction a little bit, but that's okay. Now this morning I have to catch up on my painting classes I'm taking with Pauline Agnew because it's only the first week and I'm behind already because, you know, hello. Good thing she doesn't cut you off at the end of the class and you have time to watch the classes that you've missed. Sorry, Pauline. I also have video to edit. So I had that SD card I spoke about yesterday that I wasn't sure what was on it, but I knew something was on it. And so I have to edit all of that. And yeah, so, and I have to do chores and I need to juice a bunch of lemons, but I need a new juicer. So we're headed over to Walmart this morning and then we can get home and get back to it. Yeah? All right. I'll be back. Hey guys. So it's Friday, February 8th, I think. Anyway, it's after lunch. And I was going to try to turn the camera on, but operator error. But we've been just puttering around the house. The husband's working from home. He's upstairs. One of the things we've discovered about the new house is we kind of enjoy throwing things up and down the stairs from the balcony. So he just asked for a couple coasters and said, I need a couple coasters for my desk. He didn't want to walk downstairs. So that was fun. I was throwing coasters up to the upstairs. I almost hit the fire alarm once. And the second time I hit the wall and it bounced back down. And the third time I threw it into the guest room doorway. I don't know. Then he came back out and said, I have my downstairs glasses here. Hang on, I'm going to drop them onto your sofa. It's an adventure. Anyway, I am going to go. And I was working this morning going through my email, which was bad. I had to do a couple surveys for companies I do business with and answer a bunch of other email, which I did. And I also did another lesson from Pauline Agnew's class. I really am enjoying the piece I did for her class today. First time I've done one so far since I started on Monday. I really like the piece I did today. I'll insert a picture of it here somewhere. It's an expressive seascapes class. I do recommend her if you're looking for a teacher to take painting lessons and drawing lessons from. What else? I'm going to sit in a minute on the sofa downstairs and I'm going to do my daily drawings and my today's eyeball and stuff like that and get them done early because the kids are coming over for dinner and I get too tired by the time they leave to do them afterwards. So that's it. And I'm just doing laundry and waiting for the mail to come and, you know, the normal stuff. So that's it right now. I'll be back.
Okay, Fred.
So, whoa, damn it.
You're usually better than that. You haven't had enough wine yet.
Have to have more wine. Yeah. Okay, ready?
One more time,
ready? Wait, hold it. Hold it. It's the light. The light's bothering me.
Uh-huh. You did it fine in the dark, so that might be true. There you go.
Hello.
So it's Saturday, February, what did we say it was, 11th?
9th.
Oh, I'm only like 2 days off. We've spent the whole day puttering, basically. I had a business meeting with my sister and Cindy Utter this morning for like went on way longer than it was supposed to, for like 3 hours. Then we went grocery shopping. Then we came back and I did some more work and we ate lunch and got the mail. And I got my alpaca balls. These are supposed to be used in the dryer instead of dryer sheets. Better for the environment. My daughter is all about these. So I got some and we'll see what happens. They just came today. Alpaca laundry dryer balls. From Amazon. I'll put a link in my Amazon store and I'll let you know how it goes. And if you see that beautiful light show over the French doors right there, that's because the sun is setting. It's freezing ass cold outside. But look, we had hail earlier, but I think it didn't stick. But it is cold. It's supposed to get down to 21 tonight. But isn't that pretty? So anyway, now we're going to cook some dinner, and I've got my daily drawings to do. Fred's going to have more wine. There he is. Yeah. So that's the end of our week. I hope you've had a good one. We've had a good one. And tomorrow, what are we going to do? I don't know. It depends on if it's snowing outside or not. We might just stay home. We both do have things to do, so.
Play in the snow, maybe.
Play in the snow, maybe. Maybe go walking in the snow. I don't know. So that's it right now. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hit that little bell icon if you want notifications when new videos come out. If you want to support the free content here on YouTube, there's a bunch of ways you can do that, including shopping in my Amazon store, going over to join Patreon, there's an Amazon tip jar. All of it is in my link tree. So if you go down to the description below, there's a link for my link tree. Click on it. You'll find it me everywhere I am on the internet, including social media. You can stalk me on social media, as Shannon Green would say. That's it for right now. We hope you have a great day. Don't forget to go out and do something nice for yourself because you deserve it. And I'll see you later. Bye, guys.